watched it.
How you doing?
Saint Vitale and Polo Park.
You know what? Guess what?
They changed. Who was that?
Brad.
Brad. Guess what?
The three stars. To his own family's arrival in Baltimore from Europe.
Welcome to the world.
Okay,
welcome to the world.
Welcome.
Doesn't know what to do with your
tongue. Listen.
No, I tried to do it.
Yes. This is your Baba. And this is your Zayda. And where's your brother?
You know, she's looking as if she's got some.
Where's your brother?
Look at that.
She looks as if she's knowledgeable.
She's thinking, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Tara.
Oh, it's amazing.
What's she doing?
Well, she spends a few hours up nowadays.
Where's your brother?
I'm
not
late all day.
Well, Brent, that's a good sign.
You didn't have breakfast?
What?
Did you have breakfast?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Hey, she's a messy eater. How come you don't eat like Brent, like a big boy?
What's that? What are you talking about?
These are wet ones.
How come she doesn't eat like a grown-up, like Brent?
But all these movies are 3.5 stars, 3 stars,
she
like fantastic movies.
She's going to teach you lots of things and play with you.
Yeah.
You're a little old.
Take out for chicken soup and then
first she gave us
presents.
The $50. I thought that was our gift.
So
Then she got
diapers,
chicken soup, and coleslaw. And
$20 for Brand.
$20 for Brand.
Smokes.
She bought him 2 outfits.
I gave her a bath today.
Mm-hmm. Any problems with that?
No.
It's coming back awfully fast, isn't it?
Okay. I mean,
on a blanket on the.
She can rock on this.
When is the name calling perfect?
Saturday.
During the day?
During the day.
Been changed during
the
day.
Isn't it? In the morning?
What time?
10 o'clock.
At 9:30.
9:30?
In the morning.
That's lovely.
Oh, Keith.
They could start getting up early.
Well,
Death
then
Valley?
At night, you know what I found out about the night part?
Death if Valley, I have pictures. Sorry.
If it was at night, if it were. Put your hand down, kid.
Hair is growing on my face.
Yeah. If it would have been at night.
Stupid.
What do you mean?
Stupider. Stupider.
Come here.
That was a smart one.
Did you bring this with you?
Should I give her
the smartest look?
Well, she doesn't want it. She's not.
A funny look.
He let her wait until he finished. She
wanted.
A sad look.
Okay.
Let me see those feet of hers.
Happy look.
Oh,
crying look?
They're even twisted like mine.
Oh.
Angry look?
Oh, yeah.
Oops. She just brought up.
Just inside
she's
the thing.
Like a little doll there. She's so small.
Will this urine come
so
out?
Small.
Maybe we should just dry it right now in the dryer.
Do
you want to put this in the hair blower? In the hair dryer? In the dryer? It's wet.
Look at this. She's so little. How come? Isn't she little?
Sure, she's supposed to be little.
The midget. And she was big. For a midget, she was 6 pounder.
Did you have a top to that Vaseline?
Brent, meet Tara.
What is that? Is that rice?
Just.
There
she is.
Comfortable.
Well, now I'll send
a better one.
Yeah.
What was that?
Maybe she didn't like.
I don't know.
You better pick a nice outfit.
Tear it. I can't tear it. That's the problem.
Sure, I don't feel grumpy. You're okay now.
You're not finished opening that box yet?
Well, the box is...
I think she'll wear it before 6 months. Put on the light. It's dark in here.
I don't want the light in your eyes.
Oh, I like that.
This is a cute...
This you got in Toronto?
That is.
Turn it this way. Really cute.
Is it? Don't give it back just yet.
No, that's not what I meant. I was talking about...